Some new armor has leaked for Halo the Master Chief Collection, and if you thought the Season 6 stuff for the Anvil season was weird, well, get ready for this. A lot of these look like they were straight up ripped out of something like Transformers or Gundam, and they look really cool. Now, for those of you that prefer a more tactical look, we do have some new stuff coming for the Mark 6 armor too. I believe this is all coming to Halo 2 Anniversary, and there's a lot here to be excited for, regardless of your armor choices. You can run around looking like a tactical Master Chief or goddamn Optimus Prime. I'm super excited for these and can't wait to test them out on the battlefield. Follow me for more Halo content.